Hey guys, Daniel Springs here. Still rocking some really great hair today. I've been sleeping, but I woke up, put the kids to bed, and decided to play some Warzone, Call of Duty Warzone. So if you guys are not already subscribed to the channel, go to youtube.com/DanielSprings. Subscribe there, turn that bell notification on, make sure you guys like and comment on the videos over there. That way, YouTube's algorithms will pick that up and put it in your notifications feed. Then you get the Twitch channel. If you guys are not already following me on Twitch, please do so. twitch.tv/DanielSprings. Follow, turn those notifications on so you can come hang out and live chat with me while I play. And with PayPal, paypal.me/DanielSprings. It's there for anyone who wants to help support the channel or the stream with a donation. Just look for my logo there so you know you're at the right place. Oh my god, that's loud. We're gonna kind of crank that up for the Warface stream earlier. Get into this. I'm gonna play some King Slayer and some solos. Come on. Ooh, today has been a rough day. I don't know why I'm so tired. What do I do with my hat over there? I don't know. Ugh. Why is this deciding to be like this tonight? There we go. Vanguard. How do I? How do I scroll? Okay, here we go. We got 19th. Dance Core BR. Now they're bringing back Payload. Payload sucks. Till 10 a.m. Okay. This Kingslayer dude, it is so much fun. So what I'm probably going to do is I'm going to load in with my TDM first, because it slays. It slays, son. And then I got that Krig SMG class. Man, that thing is pretty cool. All right, all right, all right. Capture. See, that's my thing is like if I can get into a building, I'll loot out the boxes and then run and grab the.
Get yourself sorted. We'll be deploying shortly.
GDM.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Guys, while I'm flying around, they need a trim button on here. Ooh! How did I get the helicopter?
Enemy soldier incoming.
Killed myself by blowing that stupid thing up. Alright. I got a couple kills out of the thing.
Enemy UAV over here.
Dang, son! Oh! You got smoked by a freaking... I got 2 kills. I'm doing alright. I'm getting good grades. I'm getting so bright. How I got like the most kills out of my team, son. Oh, you guys are kidding me. Come on, son. I didn't kill him. He's broken. Because like they land in right behind you while you're trying to shoot some other dude. That's why I love that sentry gun. You stand behind that sentry gun and it'll wipe out anybody behind you.
I'm back alive.
Pooping me, come on, dude.
Enemy dropping into the AR.
Oh, I didn't know I could land on that freaking light pole. Man, that light pole needs to be solid. Don't let me go through it. Come on, developers. You gotta be pooping me, come on.
Back on board.
I couldn't have known I was over there. I was in the bushes. Oh, he's down. What am I getting shot by? Only two kings on the map.
Thank you.
shot from two sides. I need to just launch this freaking thing. You've got to be pooping me, dude. Come on, I land and it's like...
I'm back in line. Target marked, descended.
Get up off it, son.
Gas is inbound. Enemy dropping into the AR. Enemy UAV overhead. Enemy dropping into the AR.
Before I can pull the trigger, my dude.
Area recon coming up. I'm back in line. Target marked!
Enemy crossing into the AO. Enemy UAV overhead.
This is loader 2-0. Good copy. Let's just strike away.
Enemy launched an advanced wave. Enemy soldier incoming. Friendly UAV overhead.
Target marked! Send it!
This is loader 2-0. Good copy. Cluster strike away.
I'm back in line.
Yeah. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna look at. How long is it gonna be on? We not have a wiki on it? We know how long it's gonna be on. Was introduced in 2020.
Enemy dropping into the AO. Get yourself sorted. We'll be deployed shortly.
Why did I not cut my shoe? I hate where you get so low you can't cut your shoe. Sound like real bullets, though. Ah, it wouldn't let me pull my shoe. Dude, with that. That's guns mean. Anything. five different games and just need to focus on one. Maybe I need to play with my SMG class.
Alright, that's enough fucking about. Now we do this for real.
I'm gonna win.
Alright, soldier, mark a drop point for your team.
Killstreaks, because if I can get the killstreak, then I pop it on the roof. All the dudes go down.
I'm back in line.
You gotta be pooping me, come on. Reason, like, it doesn't want to pop your chute when you fall from short distances and crap.
Be advised, UAV is being on fuel.
Enemy launched an advanced UAV. We're exposed.
I'm back in line.
Sentry turret up somewhere where it's like gonna just mulch some people down, you know?
Hostile drop.
Yeah, I was gonna put it down right there too. Because I know a lot of people are gonna come down in there. Seven kills and that's it.
Just inbound.
Oh, sucking.
Friendly advance UAV launch.
Get to the safe zone.
An advanced UAV, we're exposed.
Target marked, send it.
This is loaded 2-0, good copy. Cluster strike away.
Hostile dropping into the area, watch the skies.
Target marked, send it.
This is loaded 2-0, good copy. Cluster strike away.
Incoming.
Ah.
Request recon flyover.
UAV entering the AO.
Grenade out!
Enemy dropping into the AO.
Oh, you're a king. Yeah.
Enemy soldier incoming. Enemy looking for UAV. We're exposed.
Be advised, UAV is immobile. RTB for resupply.
Oh, my dude was right next to the killer. Oh no, that was his dude. Okay, shows his teammates. Forgot.
So let me go play Battle Royale.
So I got 14 kills.
I get a lot of damage, 2100.
I kind of want to play. Nah, I'm going to play one more. I say, like,
oh, I'm going to play one more.
But I'm going to play with my Krig. I'm going to play with my Krig class and see if that'll work. Because it's wicked awesome. I got just that red dot scope on there, and it's just like. Bleh. Oh, these kids.
Get yourself the proper warm-up. We'll be deploying soon.
See this? Getting close quarters with this. Whoop.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Coming.
can't swing around fast enough on them. May need to, like, figure out what the mechanics are on getting all my sensitivities set to the same.
Enemy dropping into the AR.
This is what's so hard, is like everybody drops in the same spot.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
I've never won this. I've only gotten super close. Like, we can, like, place.
Soldier incoming.
You ain't gonna have me for long, son. I should have just, like, unloaded on him, just hip-fired that sucker. But guess what? That's what I'm coming for now.
Time's over, mate. You're going to the war zone.
This will be my last match of this, and then I'm going to go into a couple of PRs, and then I'm going to bed. I have to get up early to take boys to the school bus, but other than that, like, I don't have much to do. 41. At least I'm in a three-man squad, you know?
Enemy dropping into the AR.
Kids talking on the freaking chat. They're like,
strike inbound.
Throwing some.
Be advised, friendly precision airstrike inbound.
In their sight.
King that was down there? No, some dude. Cluster strike, I guess. Oh, he killed a king, so we got more. His ankles, come on, I want to take out them ankles. Oh boy. God, I turned on and I'm broken though, watch this. I only got a couple of shots on him, okay.
I'm back online.
Enemy launched an advanced UAV. We're exposed. Hostile troops in the area. Watch the sky. Grenade out! Enemy cluster strike incoming. Take cover.
Shot off. It was before my gun even pulled up.
Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone. Allied cluster drop inbound. Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Enemy launched an advanced UAV.
We have a long way to go. Let's move.
Enemy UAV overhead. Enemy launched an advanced UAV. We're exposed.
Grenade out! Throwing stun!
Targeting me.
Allied cluster strike inbound.
Oh yeah, I got a Krig, dude.
Enemy launched an advanced UAV. Enemy soldier incoming.
Oh, that was not gonna go at all. Cause like, yeah, I didn't have an optic on there to zoom to where I could, dude. Load in somewhere where I can drop this freaking sentry turret and do this job.
Be advised, advanced UAV is bingo fuel. Returning to base.
Enemy launched an advanced UAV. Deploy. Hostile dropping into the area.
Be advised, advanced UAV is bingo.
Be advised, friendly precision airstrike inbound.
Resupply.
That's fine. Fine, I'm gonna come in here and I'm gonna rock this freaking.
I'm back in line.
Gas is moving.
I could get it popped.
They're targeting me.
Target marked. Snap it.
It's loaded 2-0. Copy. What's your strike point?
That's the dumbest thing you could have done, kid. That's what I need right there, son.
Allied customer strike inbound. You've got gas moving in.
Get to the safe zone.
Enemy launches an advanced UAV. Hostiles dropping into the area. Watch the sky.
That's not a very good kill count. We're gonna back out of this. We're going to BR now.
I got unlocked on here. I'll customize. Ooh, we got a new Kimmy. No. I mean, that one's bright. I mean, that one's kind of cool. That one's kind of cool. What is that? That one's all right. So I guess we will see. How will I do in the VR? After not playing for a little bit. I played Warzone or Warface earlier. I played Apex last night. Apex is so freaking fast, though. I wish I would have went from Apex to this, because if I would have went from Apex to this, I'd be a lot quicker, because as much time as I've spent playing this game, yeah, it would be a lot better.
Get yourself sorted. We'll be deploying shortly. Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
We get. Oh, yeah.
Playtime's over, mate. You're going to the war zone.
So it automatically loads out your, like, first loadout. Because that's my Craig loadout. My Ghost loadout is number one on my list, but Craig is number two. And it's got Craig in the Tundra. Ooh.
Battle Royale.
The whole map is in the circle.
Be advised, gas is closing in. Proceed to the safe zone.
I'm actually going to go try to get on Salt Mine and then get me a Red Door. Because I haven't done that in a while. Danny said that he went through Red Door earlier. He was like, yeah, I went through a Red Door and I got a sentry turret UAV, yada, yada, yada. But he got it from up there at the summit. Come on, get up the stairs, man. I can't move in this game anymore.
moving in.
I will happily take that. I just left my sniper out.
Positive ID on the bounty target. Sort them out. Target is down. Well done.
Okay, so why is everything so weird purple in here?
Drop headed your way. Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone.
Do I want to go with?
closing in.
Yeah, he's long gone. He came in here. Then where did he go? He went out back.
I've got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
I need to find, I need to go down into TV station is what I need to do.
Moving!
Freaking kill streak if there was one here.
Gas is moving. Move to the next area and secure the perimeter.
Do I actually want to go secure that or no?
Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone.
Like, where's all the action at, man? I've got no freaking kills. Like, I keep seeing these guys and they pop around the corner before I can kill them. That building's facing the wrong way, so I can't snipe it.
Gas is moving!
You're gonna snipe me from somewhere?
Contract failed. Let's sharpen up.
Him, I just didn't know he was up there. Oh, he had cold-blooded on. Oh, and he had his tracker on. Okay. That's why. See, I didn't get cold-blooded.
You're in the gulag now. Fight to earn redeployment.
Oh, I forgot about the gulag. I may be in here long enough that I don't have to fight.
Win here and you return to the front line.
No.
You lose, your fight is over.
Thora.
Sort them out or capture the objective.
Ah!
Stand by for redeployment.
Oh boy, I'm not gonna have any guns, nothing. I wonder where they're gonna put me in at. If I could literally go back and get my loadout.
You've got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated. Loadout drop headed your way.
Loaded on this one. Let's rotate it out.
Fuckers, listen up. A challenge has been put forward for me to machine a cube in the lane in a three-door truck.
Her mom, that's what I just saw Dad's brownies last night.
Billy, those were special brownies.
Yeah, you ever think if we didn't eat dirt, dirt eat us?
Humans are not that, really.
Is the sun really about fire, or are we just really warm?
Get yourself a proper warm up.
This dude. I always do that crap. I need to get better at this crap too. Falling in. What is going on here?
Enemy soldier incoming. Playtime's over, mate. You're going to the war zone.
And I need to put a better optic on my sniper too. Because, like, my thunder. So, I'll probably play this and then be done for the night. So, I get up in the morning. I gotta run some errands early in the morning. That way, I can get back here, get cleaned up, and get that Warface stream going on. I'm gonna land in that bar right now.
Gas is approaching your position. Yeah. Move to the safe zone.
That's our drop zone. Get ready.
Thank you. UAV overhead. UAV overhead.
I'm like in the center of the ring. Screw that. I'm just gonna chill out here. Freaking keep smoking me some dudes with this freaking gun. That's two. The only issue is, like, whenever loadout hits, people are probably gonna get their freaking cold-blooded. Yeah, like, I'm literally in the middle of the ring. Screw that, I'm just gonna chill. And then the ring was gonna shift down on me like that. That's great. Did I watch that in theaters? Yeah, I watched that in theaters. Moving. I remember when that came out, 07, 08. LaShelle came and got me to watch Step Brothers. I don't remember. I think that was like 08. 07? I don't remember. Man, this is like my go-to place because I come in here, I get a gun, and then like wait for people to come up the stairs. Where is loadout at? Way the frick over there.
I need to build a TDM sniper class. Guys, like, look at this. Wrong is like, how some of these rifles don't have zoom on them, but some of them do. Where's everybody fighting it? They're all fighting up in there. If I can get a freaking win tonight with this crap, I am going to be crazy tonight. Oh my god. Oh my god. Because, I mean, like, worst comes to worst, I just rotate out and grab one of these vehicles and just take off. Hopefully she closes. Like, I'm really seriously thinking about just building me a LMG class. Which I have that as my TDM, but...
Gas is closing in! Relocating the safe zone!
So that's probably what my plan is gonna be. But I got a long freaking time before that ring closes. Like, it's gonna take forever to get to my end of the field. You could even, like, start rotating out this way because nobody's going to be out here. They're all going to be, like, trying to get in the circle this way, the center. But I kind of want to go and try to get in this SUV here. I can get on the roof. I can jump to this building. Well, I don't really think I want that. I may just jump out the back door and then head this way. See if I can go in the back door there. Grab that SUV, and I'll just drive around for however long. Looks like we're going to close it around train station. And that's going to be a hard one for me to get into.
Gas is moving!
Actually, I may like try to hightail it over. There's some buildings over here that are kind of tall. Seen up in there somewhere. So, maybe I'll do like a... I just need to build a bunch of classes, is what I need to do, and then pick one, depending on like my gameplay for that day. I need to go watch this Dr. Disrespect, dude. Because, like, I keep seeing him on the news. I got no kill streaks. There's 25 left, dang. So Gulag closes in no time. Tomorrow's gonna be rough. I got a lot of driving, man. I'm gonna drive 3 hours round trip. Errands.
Gas is moving in. New safe zone located.
I gotta remember to rotate a little bit quicker than I normally would because I've got a heavy gun. And I've got quite the distance to close. We may go ahead and start closing distance. I've literally got only a little bit of time before that kicks off.
Enemy UAV overhead. Enemy UAV overhead.
Yeah, I am gonna be that guy. Driving around in a car. Should have been smart and like put my plates in. This dude. He had freaking claymores. And he has that, yeah. So, alright. Well, I think that's where we're going to go. It's, oh, it's a lot later than I thought it was. Alright, if you guys are not already... Woo! Sorry about that. If you guys are not already subscribed to the channel, please subscribe. YouTube.com/AnyLinkSprings. Subscribe, turn the bell notification on. Make sure you like and comment on videos over there. Make sure that, you know, YouTube's algorithms pick that up and in your notifications feed once I upload that content. Ooh, there's a buy station right there. Dude, the guy is freaking set. Look at that guy. You just freaking said there's a buy station right outside. Boy. Alright, well, if you guys are not already following me on Twitch, please do so. twitch.tv/Daniel8Springs. Follow. Turn that notification on as well. That way you guys know when I go live and you can come hang out in the live chat. You got the PayPal channel there for anyone who wants to help support the channel or the stream with a donation. Just look for my logo. That'll ensure that you're in the right place. So, yeah. I'm gonna leave here on that note. And, let you guys finish watching this match.
Airstrike target designated.
To the left, keep the pressure on.
Only five remain. Finish the job.